Hey, we're kind of at like Tanjong Pagar. This is like a apartment complex. Let's do a quick 360 real quick. Okay, we're in Singapore. 2022. Showing you Singapore in the COVID era. See, I think it's called Tanjong Pagar Plaza, I think. What we're gonna do is just kind of walk around Singapore pools. We'll just kind of see what we can see around in here. Actually, I'm looking for this station around here, but I'm seeing other stuff that's equally kind of interesting. So we're doing like photocopy passport stuff. Tanjong Pagar is the name. I have a label down below, so let's kind of walk around and see what's all around. IKEA. So IKEA. Kind of cool. Okay, looks like we're gonna go inside. This is really practical. All this practical stuff that you need. The travel, that's actually open. Oh, that's right, COVID. Yeah, Singapore, you can travel. No problem. That's right. So yeah, right, in Macau, the travel agencies are closed because nobody's allowed to go in or out without a long quarantine. Just gonna kind of stroll through here. Barber shops. A lot of practical stuff. Just basic stuff you need for shopping and things like that. So kind of what I'm looking for is train station. I don't know if I'm gonna find it or not. Maybe there's a bus right there, so that might be what I was trying to find, and it's actually a bus. So walk behind me a little bit, because that might be kind of the main thing right there. Yeah, this is called Tanjong Pagar Plaza. I'll hide the name in a second. Right there. So Tanjong Pagar Plaza. And I think it's basically this little complex. Thai restaurant up there, so there's like a whole other stream of stuff up that way as well. So I don't know, I think we might go back into that little middle complex area. Would be the best course of action here. Let's see. We'll just kind of walk back in this way, I guess. Hate to double back, but. So, yeah, anyways, this is a little taste of Singapore, different from the other parts that we were filming. I guess what I'll do is I'll just kind of bum around the periphery part of this little square. I think there's probably a lot of places like that are like this in Singapore. So I've been filming a lot of the beautiful colonial roads, but they're not the norm. I think most Singaporeans live more like this. So we'll just kind of cruise through here real quick. give a little idea of the side of Singapore. Just your body massage here is expensive. Yeah, Singapore was cheap, it'd probably be... There's a lot of that stuff here. But it's not cheap, not like Thailand. Okay. Money Max. So I guess what I do is we just keep cruising through here all the way to the end over here. But you do get another sense of what the city looks like. Bunch of mailboxes. Yeah, actually, when you get over to this stuff, it looks very Chinese. But when you're in that little colonial stuff, this a lot of stuff I've been filming, it's so beautiful. It feels like you're like a whole other world. Anyways. Gonna fade all the way through. Or go all the way through. Go down this way. Authentic Malay cuisine. Over here we got the, also got the plaza as well. Tanjong Pagar Plaza. So this must be a whole little complex, so maybe both of them are the Tanjong Pagar Plaza Market and Food Center. Let's see. So we'll just keep the camera on a little bit longer. Yeah, Tanjong Pagar Plaza. Strawberries. Okay, so that's Tanjong Pagar Plaza, this little snippets of it anyways. A little thing that says Guinness. Right there. Little bar. Wouldn't mind a cold Guinness. We're in Singapore 2022, showing you Singapore in the COVID era.